I'm here as David Clark speaking to my wife, Christina Marie Evenson, who later on met me and became a Clark herself. So she was introduced into our Clark clan, of course, which was a beautiful thing. She has brought together and shared so many love and healing moments between so many family and friends that I personally have truly been blessed to have been graced by her beautiful, infectious smile and shared some of the most beautiful moments in life. We have awoken so many mornings to the sunrise, cuddles, hugs, kisses, and spicy loves. And gone to bed under many moons and shared vibes that no one would ever understand.
Hi, for those of you who don't know me, my name's Stephanie. Christina and I have been best friends for quite some time now. I'm very lucky to have her in my life. She's the most amazing person I know. So with that being said, I couldn't really use words to describe her, but I tried, so I took a shot. To steal a line from Dave at their wedding, from his vows, if you pause time and walk around the room, you'd be able to capture a small glimpse at the impact that Christina's had on those around her. That's how I feel about today. If we stood time still and walked around, you can see the love for Christina and everything and everyone here. From the sunflowers and flower bands to the altar, the garden, and everything in between.
Each morning, she awoke with a choice to make the very best of each day, and every day, she gave me the strength and honor to hold on to her and walk beside her, arm in arm, through the little moments from couch to bed, from the garden to the patio, and from the impactful imprint that she has had on everyone around us in this celebration today. And across the world, with her inspiration and strength to take what she has been dealt and turn it into something so beautiful, just as everyone has witnessed and will continue on for the rest of our lives.
Having the blessing to be in Christina's life, you always knew she was an inspiration and a warrior. But looking back, you can see how easy it was to miss how much of a warrior she really was. Christina never asked, "Why me?" She never wanted pity, and she was never self-loathing. She was in pain every day, and she never complained. She radiated positivity in everything she did, and she loved fiercely and deeply to those around her. When her and Dave entered a room, they would light it up with the happiness they'd bring. And when Christina would laugh that amazing laugh of hers, it would instantly raise the mood in the room and put a smile on everyone's face. I've tried explaining Christina to those who don't know her, and it's really just impossible to capture her essence in words. She was so driven to save people's lives and make a change in this world, and she really did those things more than she ever knew. She enhanced every life that she touched, and her legacy will continue doing so.
I just wanted to tell Christina personally that she has shown Kaylin and, which is my daughter, she's shown Kaylin and I basically the true meaning of selfless love and what it truly means to be a grounded earth mother that radiates positivity in every smiling moment and a role model for us all to be proud of and base our lives after.
Christina, thank you for connecting your soul to my brother's. You will always be a light and inspiration in our hearts. I love you, girl. We'll always miss you, but you're never gone. Thank you for everything. I love you for your life and everything that you did, and you made it to 30, girl.
So many people have come and gone. Their faces fade as the years go by. Yet I still recall as I wander on. As clear as the sun in the summer sky.
My granddaughter, and we're gonna miss her very much.
Yeah, Christina, happy to be, happy to know you. Hope you do well.
How about that? How about that? We're all family from the Clarks.
That's her.
Love that lady. She made better people out of all of us.
Christina had the best smile in the world. Nobody could beat her.
From the ability to turn her compassion with love for animals, which is her Loaf, which is her dog, and Sherman, our duck, from being able to place so much love and energy into a joint cabin or a ferry house, to her love of being in our garden and giving her strength and energy into a new seed life, growing into the beauty of our garden that it's become today. I'll close my
that she's frolicking around, as she would say, with those giant angel wings continuing to give her love to us all. Christina is no longer in pain, and her soul is free to be. So I'll leave you with this. If you could love and radiate half the positivity that she did, then you would be honoring her legacy. And if we could all live as much life and impact as many people as she did in her 30 years in the world would be a better place.
Her choice was to take control of her own life and heal the way that she believed in. And it was truly a beautiful path that was undeniable. And I would walk that path and continue to walk that path, arm in arm, side by side with her through the end of time. So, Christina, I love you always and forever. Yours truly, your husband, Loaf. Love you.
Thank you guys all for showing up and showing love and support for us.
Yeah.